Hello and good evening, Mir Burma, Mir Sevini, wherever you are watching from. For those of you who have just joined the channel, please hit the subscribe button if you like what you see. If you don't, tell me why. I could change some stuff. I'm all about the content and about you guys, so you tell me what you I can do better or what you want to see from me. Suggestions in the comments, all that kind of stuff. You know how to do it, how to get in touch. You can find me on Instagram. If you don't want to talk to me on YouTube, you can find me on Instagram. Well, Parked Up Anyway. You can find Parked Up Anywhere on Instagram, wherever we are. Tonight, MC Kresher, Mayor Mary Tom Mia Kitchen, and yo, I've been looking forward to this since it was announced like over a week ago, whenever it was. I've been looking forward to this. I've been bumping the album Musica Altis. I've been just bouncing to that like for the past, well, since it's come out, to be fair, and I just love it. I really do. So they did a great job on that, and again, he is the great in terms of Albanian rap. And there we go. Let's see what it's about, right? I just hope this marathon guy, like, he doesn't shout too much, because last time he was just like, you know, everywhere. Here we go. Let's do this. Obviously, it was a long interview, so I've just skipped straight to the freestyle. Let's get to it. No more talking, more watching. Let me sell my beard out. 2 seconds. All right, cool. No more talking, more watching.
Busy coach, yeah man. Shout out to PINT.
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 Okay, Haverat.
Së shpejti,
së shpejti kësha pas qef me thonë del albumi Lunit.
Yes.
Fresco Bars.
Fresco Bars. Okay.
Nëse së smoni me ble vjedhën i vesh me pas.
Jo një më june.
If you can't buy it, then just steal it from somewhere. Pirate copy, as long as you've got it.
MC Kresha!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Për ndryshem!
You know, for a second, before we get into it, but for a second, I thought it was the Shakira song. Shakira, Shakira, you know, with the beat and stuff. She's gonna make a feature on this.
Yeah, drejt për më halës, sonë të natë nëve për ju gjumë halëves.
Night.
P.I.T. baby!
Dosta t'bojnë pare, se parja si bën dosta. Po jetojnë gjarin të frizeri lat koka. Reperat janë hajgare, babes të boshari e motra. Shkoferat plët pare, kasa dhe papel profa. Ngerë kush...
Oh, shit. Damn. With the rappers. Koferat plët pare, so koferat, is that the coffins? Is that what that... In Albania, is that what that means? Tell me what that means.
Babes të boshari e motra, shkoferat plot pare, kasa dhe papel profa. Ngerë kushan zetë, nërë të shqit bleri votash. Gara me motora, Valentino Rossi, Honda. Drejt prej magjës të rëmsosa, barë si hopla. Nje i vogë, lagjit up, hajdet kapi, hopa. Yeah.
Hajdet kapi, hopa. That's a good, that's, in Albanian, that's why it makes me laugh, because all he's saying is just, let me come carry you, do you know what I mean? But in Albanian, it's just so fucking funny.
Just the rëmsosa, barci, hopla. Nje i vogë, lagjit up, hajdet kapi, hopa. Yeah, pima halës, tu bë pare ka Evropa. Unë si bi gitarës, veç gjatë natës kapi nota.
Just making money all across Europe. I don't even play the guitar, but I'm still hitting them notes. Oh, that's some good shit. And that beat, by the way, oh my lord, that just really, for a freestyle beat, that really gets you in the fucking mood.
Stubo pare ka Evropa. Unë si bi gitarës veç gjatë natës kapi nota. Gazër pasaporta, hapëm kasa forta. Idiota ta këtrojnë koza nostra, Ray Liotta. Ko që zi dresht me...
Oh, Kresh. Oh, shit. 4 passports, open the safes, idiots acting Cosa Nostra, acting mafia, Ray Liotta. For those of you who don't know, you need to know, go watch Ray Liotta in some mafia movies. Oh, that's such a sick line.
Pum casa forta, idiot attack, troin Cosa Nostra, Ray Liotta. Coach is it, dressed Milano, sponsor Mota. Lotto, spot adon me zor pot shkon rota. Un rin per krenore, Skanderbeut, go.
Ah, fucking hell. Kuchezi, like obviously red and black, Milano sponsor Mota. Mota, I think, wasn't he, what the hell was it? I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think, wasn't that like a president or some sort of chief exec, maybe? Sponsor Mota. Lot of spot that don't. Oh shit, okay, don't. Yo, he's dropping some fucking lines right now. Kuće zid, rest Milano, sponsor Mota. Loto, spota don me zor pod škon rota. Un rin per krenoret, skender be od gota. Dije kašti hoveš, kurpi hoveš ten. Wait, Loto, wasn't that an actual make, a firm, back in the 90s? The Loto, I'm sure, why do I remember like Italian teams having the... Am I getting the name wrong? Sponsor, Mota, and then Lotto doesn't even want you. Oh, so that was quite nice the way that... Oh, that was good. Un rin per krenore, skender be od gota. Dije kašti hoveš, kur pijoveš, ten gota. Ne poroši deor, mosan karpo, haka rota. Škresina, las, begosit, bobe, sve što muš me gropa. Wake and bake du jointa, cooking bacon soda. Pumper cijelin opsat, dofin tel me koda. 3 kila... Liporushi Deo, so drunk bunny, don't eat dick, eat carrots. But again, in Albanian, it's just so good. Oh, Crash, you're killing it, bro. You're fucking killing it, fam. And obviously, for those of you who don't know about, like, Albania, Skënderbeu, he is the national hero from back in the 1400s, fought against the Ottoman Empire and that kind of stuff. It's a whole thing, but like, yeah, so Skënderbeu got, so like, obviously greatest of all time. He's a hero for Albanians everywhere. Un rin per krenoret, Skënderbeu gota. Dije kashti hoveš, kur pijoveš, ten gota. Ne poroši deor, mosan karpo, haka rota. Shkretina, las, begosit, bobe, sve što muš me gropa. Wake and bake du jointa, cooking bacon soda. Pumper cijelin opsat, dofin tel me koda. 3 kila sofa, čin čilak zofak, čil filozofak, nzin žiru. Yo, he mentions chinchillas quite a lot, like, a lot he mentions chinchillas. Does he like the animal, or does he like the fur? Is it the fur? The coats? Chinchillas? Because I've heard 50 Cent mention that shit as well, do you know what I mean? In most of his songs back on Get Rich or Die Trying. And The Massacre. So I don't know, is it a thing? I don't know. I like it though. 3 kila sofa, chinchillak zofa, chill filozofa, zinjiru ftofa, ajo tupin pesh, je ethiri trofta, fardje e njofta, qashtu i met novka, can I hit it in the morning, vish për t'ju. Can I hit it in the morning, isn't that a Jay-Z fucking line from the song, can I get it, I think it's called that, can I get it? I think so, if I'm mistaken. But that's where I know it from anyway, like Jay-Z doing it. I don't know if it's someone else has done it, but yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, chinchilla exofat, chill filozofat. So just, you know, just getting smoked up, talking about philosophy and shit on the sofa. Iced out. Can I hear it in the morning? Mr. Tue lo alarmin. Shit, again, like, when you say shit in Albanian and you speak Albanian and you understand it, and obviously you are Albanian, it just sounds so much worse than when it's translated back to English. Give me head in the morning. Do you know what I mean? Like that kind of shit, but obviously in Albania it just sounds a bit wronger than it is, but that's all it is. Tet në dy bës nekët me sinonin. Tokyo drift kesh të thyni sonin. Moti nërë në lift të këmë qinjonin. So, before he fucked someone, let's just go back to the other lines. Tet me dy bës nekët me sinonin. Tet me dy, that was a Sinan Hoxha song. Tagabo gruja tet me dy. I think, yeah, that's the one, yeah. Pardon the singing, but so that's a song by Sinan Hoxha, Tet me dy besniket. So Tet me dy as in, like, you know, faithful in a sense. That's what he's saying, like Tet me dy besniket me Sinanin. Tokyo Drift kesh tue thu. Oh shit. Tokyo Drift, obviously the Nissans. I can't remember which one it was. Was it 240 SX maybe in Tokyo Drift? It was the 350Z as well, wasn't it? The 370Z, no, 350Z. Or 370Z, one of the two. Anyways, just tell me in the comments. It's been a long time since I've seen that movie. Shit. Pressure. Me një qinë shë pështjela sarme Kresha Arma tim preda ju e sarme Po foli rima fela në lullat barit Dekke Shiva në rep vjela shtatë zane Mute Bela keta I fucked you in rap I fucked you up in my rap now you're pregnant Kresh has killed it right now, I'm not even joking, like, I love it, I fucking love it. I can listen to him do this shit all day, by the way, all day, every day. Sky is the limit, këshyri për fjet Vipi ra nair pa u për fjek Kanibal, vipin ja ho pa fjek Oh, let's go back, no, just stop right now. Oh, fucking hell. Right, before we actually go any further, let me just go back to that. Why is this guy, like, doing ad-libs? I don't need him to do ad-libs because Kresh is killing it right now and I don't need him to, like... Ugh. Sky is the limit, këshyri për fjet Big love Vipi ronga er pa u për fjek Kanibal, vipin ja ho pa fjek Shakola, nali shkola Këto bichat shkurta Dojnë me kondër borda Po jetojnë prolla Dejterat të borda All these little dwarfs want to see Snow White. Ah, oh, talking about you motherfuckers in the game. No, I'm just kidding, by the way. That sounded really personal. I didn't mean like that. He's shouting out, obviously, you know, all the people just talking. They're not rappers, they're just talking. Shkurta, dojme kondër borda, po jetojnë prolla, dejterat të borda, da for my dogs, motherfucker, kangola, firm shot cola, chakola, so kam hampola, flok si shampola, hajde pak ma gjolla, se u lak më holla, kallë lak bordra, baj shukën stora, yeah, tiski. What a line, yo. What a line, yo. White Cadillac driving shooting stars. Oh. Oh, Cadillac Bart shooting star. Oh, drive by shooting star. Oh, you mad, bro. You mad. For those of you who don't know, obviously that's the car that shot at Tupac's car in Vegas in 96, I believe. Yeah, 96. That's a sick line. Shooting stars in a drive by in a white Cadillac. That's too fucking sick. Sick line. This keepin' onsa, trehin' fonsa Ca raj për klikime, sa nikime, do këtë fronca Kiga bojta, frejma për nuonca Pore prejna shtrat ku flajna rrinë fronga Yeah, per la guoca Oh, nice. You've got no finance, your fans are lying to you. They're just lying to you for clicks. They're just, you know what I mean? You're buying your clicks. I've got money in the bed. Yeah. Per la guoca, he grat shtyn goca, drejton te koca Yeah, n'kom vet gju koca, mongu dy drosa, s'kom kong sa donga Op! Ajo vjen me pronga në tonga
Kysh
Bajonet gang si falongat
Edhe?
7 net break dhe caronda 6 pack në backpack Hollanda 5G Blackberry 4 dota
Edhe?
Në 3 bonka porre të rinqe 2 dekoda
Një
fjoll Spër shtotna
Po janë rësoj
Unë s'plas po për mu flet avokatja
Kësh
Let's go back to the last little lines Oh shit Stad Nettenbreg Dead Saranda. Obviously Saranda is a coastal city in Albania. That's where people stay for the holidays and shit. 7 nights.
Honda 6 pack backpack Hollanda 5G Blackberry 4 dota 3 banka porre trinqe 2 dekada.
Oh, in 3 banks I've had my money for the past 2 decades. In 3 different banks.
Një fjoll, s'për shtotna, unë s'plas po për mu flet avokatja.
Dhe ma lojë speak for me.
Big up, big up, big up.
Kom
Halo po menë se majta. Gjithë rri i djathë po më pëlqenë e majta.
Muhammed Ali me djatha.
Kom qef Coca-Cola si du sprajtat.
Edhe fontat. I pi edhe ato limonadat.
Ok, nice. Nadat.
Big up.
Big up.
E
kum shkru.
Why does my guy out here need to like just add different things? Just let him do his fucking thing, say goodnight, thank you for coming, and all that kind of shit. Kresher killed it. He fucking murdered it. Absolutely murdered it. And the fact, do you know what? Hold on, because he's just saying it was about Ray. Hold on a second. Let's just go back to this real quick.
Nice.
Big up.
Big up. Kum shkru promo dhe gjatë rrugës e kum shkru realisht, ata u dashtë me repovapi telefonit.
Nuk diskutohet kjo.
So he's just wrote it, right, okay, he said, I've just wrote it on the way here. So that's how, proves how good he is. Imagine if he just sat down and obviously writing actual songs, which he has proven. Madness. You guys let me know what you think of that. I love MC Kresher. Go check out his album. Go check out the album review. I will leave links to the podcast channel. So go listen out there. Or you can go on Podbean or wherever you get your podcasts and listen to the full 2-hour review, track by track. I'll break it down as much as I can for you. So just go check that out. Let me know. Yeah. I will catch you on the next one. Until then, stay safe, stay alert, and have yourself a blessed day/evening wherever you're watching from in the world.